If you've been driving on rough road recently and your brake discs are not really performing that very well, all you got to do is use some of this cleaner, spray it on, leave it for a few minutes, then it will dissolve all the dirt. And also another top tip here is to get into the brake pads, use a simple toothbrush to scrape back and forth to get all the debris off. And you can also use an air can to blow away any dust. And the job is done.